I wish Daniel wasn't the only kid in town.